So question number one is, construct the binary search tree for the following square of a Roman numbers node. This one is L I X L V X X I X and X. So are being inserted in the order now, the in order traverse sequence of resultant trees. So this is a concept binary search tree. So L is 50 year. So L is 50 year Roman number. I means 1, XL means 40, V means 5, XS is 20, IX is 9, and this is a 10. So these are the Roman number and these are the numerical value. So construct the binary search tree and the in order traverse of this sequence is, so here 50 comes here 50, then 1 is less than 50 in the left hand side, 40, this is a 40 greater than 1, so it is the right child of 1, and 5, so 5 is the left child of 40, and 20 is the right child of 5, and 9 is the left child of 20, and it is a 10, this one. So it is a binary search tree and it is asking the in order traverse sequence of resultant tree is. So in order traversal of, so in order traversal of binary search tree is always in ascending order, always in ascending order. So what is the ascending order here 1 5 1 5 9 10 20, 40, 50. So this is the in order sequence of binary search tree. So which one of the following options are matching? The option number C is, so this is the I, this is a V, this is a IX, and this is X, this is a XX, this is the XL, and this is L. So correct answer is a C for Chennai. So next problem is, so this is problem number one. So the following tasks, there are 5 tasks are to be processed, T1, T2, T3, T4 and T5. By assuming all come at same time and each task execution requires 1 unit of time, the deadlines of each task processing is 4 time units. So maximum deadline is 4 time units. And the profit that can be earned after processing the jobs are 81, 72, 72, 72 and 81. Now determine the average profit for processing the task and the task which could not be processed. So here the maximum deadline is 4. So this is a job sequencing problem, job sequencing. तो जॉब सीक्वेंसिंग में अपन क्या करते हैं, मैक्सिमम डेडलाइन इज 4, तो टेक द एरे ऑफ मैक्सिमम डेडलाइन, दिस इज अ 1, दिस इज अ 2, दिस इज अ 3 एंड अ 4 ईयर. सो मैक्सिमम डेडलाइन इज 4 एंड ऑल आर अराइविंग सेम टाइम. सो मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट इज T5 एंड T1 इज 81 ईयर एंड इट इज 81 ईयर. सो हियर T1 कम्स फर्स्ट. तो यहाँ पे T1 एंड T5 दोनों का प्रॉफिट सेम है, इसलिए पहले किस लोगे जो T1 पहले आएगा, क्योंकि T1 टास्क अराइव फर्स्ट इनिशियली. सो शेड्यूल, तो स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द राइट हैंड साइड, सो T1 ईयर एंड प्रॉफिट इज 81. सो नेक्स्ट टाइम द मैक्सिमम डेडलाइन इज 4. तो डेडलाइन मीन्स कोई भी काम है वो तुम्हारा मैक्सिमम 4 डे में हो सकता है, इससे मिनिमम वो 3 में भी हो सकता है, वो 2 में भी हो सकता है, वो 1 में भी हो सकता है. देन उसके बाद मैक्सिमम प्रॉफिट इज T5. सो दिस इज T5 ईयर एंड आफ्टर दैट T2, T3, T4 हैविंग द सेम प्रॉफिट. सो T2 comes first, so this one T2 and then after T3, this one T3. So these are the job sequencing like T3, T2, T5 and T1. And what are the, so T4 could not be processed. So option B and C gives T4 and option A and D T3, so A and D are eliminated. And what are the average profit? So T3 profit is 72 plus T2 profit is 72 plus T5 is 81 plus 81 divided by 4. So here मैक्सिमम डेडलाइन इज 4. सो जितना डेडलाइन है आपका, जितना डेडलाइन है उसी डेडलाइन का एक एरे लेना है. तो डेडलाइन यहाँ पे 4 है, तो मैक्सिमम यहाँ पे 4 प्रोसेस तुम्हारे प्रोसेस हो सकते हैं. तो डेफिनेटली एक जॉब अपना एलिमिनेट होगा, एंड वो जो एलिमिनेट जो जॉब हुआ है वो कौन सा एलिमिनेट हुआ तुम्हारा? T4. सो एवरेज प्रॉफिट इज 76.5. सो 72 + 72 + 81 + 81 डिवाइडेड बाई 4 इज 76.5. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज सी, C4 चेन्नई. सो नेक्स्ट वन इज, सो इज सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम जॉब सिक्वेंसिंग. सपोज क्विकशॉट एल्गोरिथम रन्स ओवर द टू गिवन इनपुट सीक्वेंस ओवर द टू गिवन इनपुट साइज एन. अज्यूम एन इज टू वेरी लार्ज, द टोटल नंबर ऑफ कंपेरिजन रिक्वायर्ड फॉर बोथ द परम्यूटेशन विल बी लाइक 1 + n, 2 + n, 3 + n, सो ऑन n + n, एंड हियर n - 1, n - 2, n - 3, सो ऑन 1. सो इट इज द वर्स्ट केस ऑफ क्विकशॉट. तो क्विकशॉट का वर्स्ट केस का मतलब एरे नंबर्स आर इन इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर और शॉर्टेड और रिवर्सली शॉर्टेड. सो इट इज द वर्स्ट केस ऑफ द क्विकशॉट, वर्स्ट केस. सो क्विकशॉट वर्स्ट केस टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी इज अ बिग ऑफ एन स्क्वायर इन बोथ द केसेस. या तो एरे शॉर्टेड होगा या फिर एरे रिवर्सली शॉर्टेड. सो इज अ शॉर्टेड एरे एंड दिस आर रिवर्सली शॉर्टेड. एन इज 5, देन 4, देन 3, देन 2, देन 1. हियर एन इज कॉन्स्टेंट, फिक्स कॉन्स्टेंट. एन सपोज एन इज 1, सो दिस इज 2, देन 3, देन 4, देन 5, सो ऑन. सो हियर बोथ आर सेम. सो इट इज इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर, इट इज शॉर्टेड ऑर्डर एंड इज रिवर्सली शॉर्टेड. सो इन बोथ द केसेस, बोथ द केसेस ऑफ द वर्स्ट केस ऑफ द क्विक शॉट हैविंग टाइम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑर्डर ऑफ एन स्क्वायर. सो आंसर इज एन. सो आंसर इज ए, सेम एंड सेम. सो इन बोथ द कंपेरिजन, सो इन बोथ द केसेज नंबर ऑफ कंपेरिजन आर सेम, ऑर्डर ऑफ एन स्क्वायर कंपेरिजन आर रिक्वायर्ड बिकॉज शॉर्टेड एंड रिवर्सली शॉर्टेड मीन्स वर्स्ट केस. सो सेम नंबर ऑफ कंपेरिजन आर रिक्वायर्ड. दिस इज थर्ड प्रॉब्लम. प्रॉब्लम नंबर 4 इज, कंसिडर द वर्स्ट केस पॉलिनोमियल कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑफ लीनियर सर्च. सो वर्स्ट केस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी, सो फर्स्ट, तो सबसे पहले देखते हैं वर्स्ट केस कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी तुम्हारी कितनी है लीनियर सर्च की. लीनियर सर्च इज ऑर्डर ऑफ एन क्विक शॉट ऑर्डर ऑफ एन स्क्वायर एंड ऑल पेयर shortest path algorithm is order of n cube. This one the worst case complexity. If the degree of polynomial is a b c and is n order, then what would be the available value of a plus 2b plus 3c, 3 raised to power c? So what is the value here? So यहाँ पे ए बी सी क्या है तुम्हारी, जो भी पॉलिनोमियल डिग्री. तो ईयर ऑर्डर ऑफ एन रेस टू पावर 1, सो डिग्री इज 1 ईयर, तो ए बिकम्स 1 ईयर. हियर ऑर्डर ऑफ एन स्क्वायर इज अ डिग्री ऑफ इज बी इक्वल्स टू 2 ईयर एंड ईयर सी इक्वल्स टू 3 ईयर. सो ए इज 1 प्लस 2 इंटू 2 प्लस 3 क्यूब, सो दिस इज 1 प्लस 4 प्लस 27, so this is 32. So answer is 32. So value is, the evaluated value is 1 plus 2b plus 3 raised to power c is a 32. So it is a simple problem. Then next one is fifth one. So what would be the output of the following program? So this is a program like man. So this is the problem. So what are the output of this program? What are the output this program is? So first of all, x is 10 here. So x is 10 here, and address is 1000 here. Suppose that address is 1000, and y. So y take 0, and is address is 2000. Then is a pointer p and pointer pp and pointer triple p. So address of x is goes to p. So address 1000. So p becomes 1000. And it becomes 3000, and PP, so this one is a PP equals to this one. So what is the address of P? Address of P is 3000, and value at 3000, address of P is 3000, and value at 3000 is 1000. So 1000 will store in PP, so PP becomes 1000 here. And its personal address is 4000, and again PPP is a 5000, and this one is a 5000. So here P equals to P, yes, P is 1000 equals to 1000, yes, and PP 1000 does not equal to, is a false condition. So it gives false condition because it is a boolean and operation. So it gives false condition, so semicolon is not executed. So this case mein kya hoga tumhara, this condition is true, ye condition true hai, lekin ye condition false hai, because pp is 1000 does not equals to ppp, because ppp tumhara 1000 hai, dono equal hai. This case mein semicolon tumhara execute nahi hua, because semicolon is a statement in C, so this one will be executed. So what about this? So is the p equals to star p plus star pp. So what is the P? P is 1000, value on 1000 is 10, plus PP 1000, 1000 value is 10. So this value 20 goes to the P here, so this becomes 20 here. And this one is, so again PP is 1000, 1000 value. So star PP goes to star PP plus star PPP. So PP is 1000, value 1020, and PPP is 1000 and value is 20. So this will go to 40 here. So this becomes, for 20 plus 20 is 40. 40 goes to the PP value. Then it becomes 40 here. So print x plus y is a 40 plus 0 is a 40. So what is the answer? 40 is the correct answer. So option B is the correct answer here. Then next one is sixth problem. Sixth one is here minus a plus b plus c power d star g plus h. What will be the evaluation after converting it into equivalent postfix from the following values? So a equals to 1, b equals to 10, C equals to 1, D equals to 2, G equals to minus 1, and H equals to 6 here. So what will be the postfix evaluation for this year? So first of all, this bracket will be solved. So minus A, B, because there are two plus and plus. So plus and minus are the left associative. Plus and minus are the left associative. So this becomes AB plus, then plus C here, AB plus, then postfix, then plus C power D star G H plus here. So this again is a total X, is a plus, is a Y. So this becomes X Y plus. So this is AB plus C plus here, and power D star G H plus. So this is GH plus. So this is a minus. So minus after postfix this becomes, then AB plus C plus minus. And so this one is a whole expression. And what is this? This is a D power GH plus and start. This will be the POSIX expression for this result. AB plus C minus C plus minus D power GH plus and star. Then what will be the value of this expression? And so A comes here, A. So what is A? Is 1. Then B comes here, B is 10. So then after that plus. So A plus B. So this is A, this is B. So then after plus, then it is becomes 11. Then after C, C is 1. Here C is 1. Then plus, so this becomes 12. So this becomes 12 here. Then it is a minus. So it is a minus. So this becomes minus 12 here. And D, what is the D? This is 2 here. So this is 2 here. And after the power, so means minus 12 square. So minus 12 square is 144 here. 144 is a push in the stack. And after that G, G is a minus 1. H, H is 6. And it's a plus. So minus 1 plus 6 is the 5. So 144 and 5. And it's star. So 144 into 5 is a 720. So what is the correct option? So this is a fill in the blank problem. So no, the options problem. So option C is the correct. 720 is the correct answer. So the next problem is, what will be the output of the following program? So program is main static int, the array m is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 here, int z. For z equals to 2, z less than equal to 6, plus plus z, m of z equals to m of z, and for z equals to 0, z less than 8, plus plus z, then print f percentage d, then whole array. So here, so this is an array, this is an array, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and array start 2 here, so this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, this is array M, so that is 2 here, so 2, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So z points here, z. So m of z is 2. Then this is the m of z. So m of z is 2 here. So m of 2 becomes, so m of 2 is 3, so m of 2 is 3, so m of 2 becomes m of 3, so m of 2 is 3 here, so it becomes 3 here, this becomes 3 here, so it is becomes 3, m of 2 assign will m of 3, then next one is z plus plus, z becomes 3, so z becomes 3 here, z plus plus. So m of 3 equals to m of 3. So what is m of 3? M of 3 is 3 here. So m of 3 is 3 here. Then m of 3, what is m of 3 here? M of 3 is 3. And m of 3 is 3. So 3 will be assigned to m of 3. So again it is 3 also, same. So next is z plus plus, z becomes 4 here. So m of 4 equals to m of 4. So what is m of 4? 0 into 5, 5 becomes here. So m of 4 is a 5.
So m of 5 is becomes 5 here. So this becomes 5 here. So 5 here. And z becomes 5. So z becomes 5 here. So m of 5 equals to m of 5. So what is the m of 5? M of 5 is 5. So 5. So m of 5 becomes 5 same. So 5 is overlapping 5 is 5. And z becomes 6 here. So plus z. Z becomes 6 here. So m of 6 is equals to m of 6. So what is the m of 6 here? 7. So 7 is the m of 6 is 7. So m of 7 becomes 7 here. So see, the resultant array. So resultant array is 1, 2, 3, 3, 5, 5, 7 and 7. So this is the correct answer. So correct answer is C, 1, 2, 3, 3, 5, 5, 7. This is problem number 7. So next one is a problem number 8. Suppose the program has to be declared the two arrays as int x equals to 3, the array of 3 integers, and this 2D array int x 3 3. So the number of tokens would be counted by the above two declaration. So here compiler will convert it int is x3, so this star x plus 3 here. Compiler, and this one is a int star x plus 3 plus 3. It's a 2D array. So number of integer token is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So there are number of tokens are 21 here. Because compiler will convert it. Yeah, like a of 3 is a compiler converted star a plus 3 here. So it will convert here. So x of 3 is a star x plus 3. So number of tokens are 21 here. So ninth one is the how many number of productions will be there in a left factor grammar of the given grammar. So given grammar is like S tends to A S B A S A and B tends to B B and A. Sorry, B here. So what is the left factor grammar? So jo sabse common either. Common part is the longest common prefix. Hai. Okay. Then always select the longest common prefix. So AS is the longest common prefix here. So this one. So replace this with another symbol. This one. So AS. So S becomes AS, S dash, and here only A here. Then AS is a common here, AS common here, and A here. So S dash becomes like we can replace. अब एस डैश को अपन किससे रिप्लेस कर सकते हैं, बी से रिप्लेस कर सकते हैं एंड नल से रिप्लेस करते हैं. सो दिस इज बी एंड नल हियर. सो एंड रिमेनिंग प्रोडक्शन, इन दिस प्रोडक्शन बी इज अ कॉमन पार्ट. सो बी इज बी बी डैश एंड बी डैश इज बी एंड एप्सिलॉन नॉट. बी इज एप्सिलॉन नॉट, ठीक है. देन अगेन दिस पार्ट इज कॉमन, अगेन दिस इज ए कॉमन एंड दिस इज ए कॉमन, लॉन्गेस्ट कॉमन पार्ट. सो अगेन कन्वर्ट इट इन लाइक ए S tends to A, S double S dash, this is a this one only. So and what is the S dash is here, S dash and null here, and remaining as it is S tends to B null and B tends to B B dash tends to B and null. So there are how many productions are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 productions. So there are number of productions are, and so number of productions are, there are 8. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 number of production are there after considering the left free grammar, left structured grammar. The next one is problem number 10. Consider the following grammar with semantic rule. E tends to E plus T, and इसके corresponding जो production semantic value है, attribute है, जो print star here. E tends to T, then printing null. T tends to T star F, then print plus. And T tends to F, and F tends to ID, and print ID dot value here.
So ID is a token that represents integer, and ID dot value represents the corresponding integer value for input. अब इस input के corresponding 8 × 7 + 6 के corresponding जो भी translation scheme print होगी वो बतानी है आपको.
Then here first of all star will be printed. So E tends to E plus T, then मेरे को चाहिए सबसे पहले star, then we'll print star here. So E tends to is a T, and T will T star F, so star, and T after that T is a T F, so F, and then is ID, then F is ID, so ID star ID plus T F F then ID. So first of all सबसे पहले कौन सा reduction possible तुम्हारा, this one, because it gives the print value 8, so it is 8. After that this reduction is reduced, then is a 7, and T star F means plus is a plus. So सबसे पहले जो production तुम्हारा reduce हो रहा है उसकी value अपन print करेंगे. तो सबसे पहले F tends to ID, then इसकी value कितनी है तुम्हारी 8, then इसका this one second is a 7, then T star F reduce हुआ, then इसके बाद T star F will is a print plus, then after that this one, so this is 6, and after that this E plus T, then print. So what is the answer? 8, 7 + 6 star. So correct answer is the D. So this is 4, sorry, this is the 4, so this is the star, this is the 4. So 8, 7 + 4 star, so correct answer is a D. D is the correct answer. So this is a problem number 10. So second one is consider the following grammar. E tends to E XOR T. The problem number 11. And is a T. And E tends to F, this one, F. So F tends to ID. So star is left associated because it is a left recursive grammar. So it is a
left associative. And power is a right associative.
So either it is a left associative. This production is a T tends to F box T, and this is a right recursive because it is a right recursive. So here E tends to E XOR T, then T tends to F, this one, box T. तो जब तक बॉक्स तुम्हारा जब तक इस ऑपरेटर को मैं ई वैल्यूड नहीं करूंगा, देन ऊपर मैं पहुंच नहीं पहुंच सकता. जब तक तुम्हारा, तो सबसे पहले कौन सा ऑपरेटर तुम्हारा रिड्यूस होगा, दिस वन, बिकॉज जब तक तुम्हारा ये ऑपरेटर रिड्यूस नहीं होगा मैं इसको ई वैल्यूड नहीं कर सकता. सो दिस ऑपरेटर हैविंग हायर प्रायोरिटी, हायर प्रेसिडेंस देन एक्सोर. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज अ बी. सो बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. सो 2 and 4 आर द करेक्ट आंसर. 2 इज this one is a right associative, yes, this is right associative, and delta has more value than this one, so B is the correct answer. So option first statement is XOR is a left associative. First option is a 1 and 2. and 2 and 4 so 2 and 3 are the correct answer so
this one is the right associative
and
this one have more priority than plus
so answer is 2 and 3 is the correct answer 2 and 3 the correct statement here and question number next is
Tall is what is the topological sort of a dependency graph this one
so what is the topological sort of the dependency graph here so
टॉपोलॉजिकल सॉर्टिंग में क्या करते हैं बेसिकली जिसकी डिग्री जीरो हो जिस वर्टेक्स की डिग्री इन डिग्री जीरो हो उसको अपन में सेलेक्ट करते हैं तो यार टी वन डिग्री है इन डिग्री जीरो यार बिकॉज टी डिग्री टी टू है इन डिग्री वन टी थ्री है इन डिग्री वन टी फोर है वन टी फोर है वन एंड टी सिक्स है टू ईयर सो चूज टी वन ईयर एंड डिलीट दिस वर्टेक्स सो डिलीट दिस वर्टेक्स अलॉन्ग विद द एज सो नेक्स्ट प्रायोरिटी इज टी टू एंड टी थ्री टी टू बिकम्स ईयर टी थ्री बिकम्स ईयर सो देर आर टू चॉइसेज ईयर एंड आफ्टर This one, then there are T4 here, then T3, then T4 here, here T2 and T4 here. So there are so many choices. So first one is T1, T2, T3, T4, T4, T6. Yes, correct. So after this one, then T4, T4, which choices? And after this, T6. So all are the correct answer. So in a topology sorting, upon us vertex ko choose karte hain jiske in degree zero. Okay?
So there are all the options are correct. So answer is correct answer is D. So 13 is a simple problem. So next problem is a 15.15. Consider a system with three page frames and following reference of the pages of a program 0, 9, 0, 1, 8, 1, 8, 7, 8, 7, 1, 2, 8, 2, 7, 8, 2, 3, 8, 3. So 0, 9, 0, 1. 8187 8712 8278 8278 and 2383 so the minimum number of page folds can obtained with so there are four algorithm given FIFO page replacement LRU optimal and same for FIFO and LRU tumhari then let's see this FIFO so the number of page frames are 3
page frames
And first of all, we check the FIFO.
Then 0 page fault, 0, 9 page fault. 0, so 0 is available, no page fault here. Then 1 comes here, 0, 9, 1 page fault. So 8 comes here, so jo pehle hai, pehle replace hoga. So 0 comes first, so 8, 9, 1 page fault. 1 already available, 8 is already available. Then 7 comes. देन सेवन आया तो किसको रिप्लेस करेंगे अपन नाइन क्योंकि नाइन सबसे पहला आया तो वन से देन एट सेवन वन देन एट अवेलेबल सेवन अवेलेबल वन अवेलेबल देन टू कम्स हियर सो टू आया तो टू किसको रिप्लेस करेंगे एट करंटली आया है तुम्हारा सेवन कर लेने वन पहले आया तुम्हारा देन एट सेवन टू देन एट अवेलेबल टू अवेलेबल सेवन अवेलेबल एट अवेलेबल टू अवेलेबल देन थ्री आया तो किसको रिप्लेस करेंगे क्योंकि थ्री आया तो देन दिस अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ एट दिस अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ टू सेवन एंड टू दिस सो जो सबसे पहले आया उसकी लेंथ क्या होगी सबसे ज़्यादा होगी तुम्हारी देन रिप्लेस करेंगे एट को किससे थ्री से देन थ्री सेवन टू देन नेक्स्ट एट कमिंग देन अगेन दिस वन इज द लेंथ ऑफ सेवन इज मोर देन थ्री एट देन टू एंड थ्री अवेलेबल देन वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट
तो फीफो हैविंग एट पेज फॉल्ट्स फीफो हैविंग एट पेज फॉल्ट्स FIFO having 8 page faults. Then let's see LRU. So FIFO is a 8 page fold here. Let next see is the LRU. A 0 page fold, 0, 9 page fold, 0 available here. So 1, then 0, 9, 1 page fold. So the 8 comes here. So in LRU, least recently used in a past. So 1 comes then, 1 already 8 higher then. कौन सबसे कम यूज हो रहा है तुम्हारा? 1 रिसेंटली यूज हुआ, 0 देन 9, 9 सबसे कम हो रहा है तुम्हारा, यूज लीस्ट रिसेंटली यूज, देन रिप्लेस 9 विद 8, 0, 8 एंड 1, 1 अवेलेबल है, देन 8 अवेलेबल, देन 7, देन 8 यूज़ किया मैंने, 1 यूज़ किया मैंने, देन 0 सबसे लास्ट में यूज़ कर रहा हूँ, देन 7, 8, 1 ईयर, 8, 7 वाला अवेलेबल, देन 2 कम्स ईयर, सो देन 1 मैंने यूज़ किया, 7 यूज़ किया मैंने, 8 सबसे कम यूज़ किया, देन 7, 2, 1, then 8 आया तुम्हारा, 8 आया, then 7 मैंने सबसे कम यूज किया, 2 यूज किया मैंने, 1 यूज किया, then 7, then 8, 2, 1, then 2 आया, 2 अवेलेबल है तुम्हारे पास, then 7 आया, 2 यूज किया, 8 यूज किया, 1 यूज किया नहीं किया, then 8, 2, 7, then 8 अवेलेबल, 2 अवेलेबल, then 3 आया, then 7 को रिप्लेस किया मैंने, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So LRU has 9 page fold. And next one is a optimal. So optimal is which are not used in longest duration of time in future. So optimal में आगे की तरफ देखना, future में देखना है कि जो pace तुम्हारा high नहीं है, फिर जो सबसे कम यूजर, ठीक है? So which is not used in longest duration of time in future. So page frame is 3, so this is 0 page fault, 0, 9 page fault, 0 is available, 1, then 0, 9, 1 available, then 8, then 0 is not here then, so 0, there are two choices, 0 is not in future and 9 is not in the future, so you have two choices, 0 and 9, so if there are more than one choice in optimal page replacement, then using the concept first come first, ठीक है? तो यहाँ पे दो choice है, मैं 0 को भी replace कर सकता हूँ, क्योंकि 0 तुम्हारा कहीं आगे use नहीं हो रहा, and 9 की तुम्हारा आगे use नहीं हो रहा तुम्हारा, ठीक है? तो मेरे पास दो choice है, लेकिन दोनों में मैं किसको replace करूँगा, जो सबसे पहले आया, तो then 0 सबसे पहले आया, तो 0 को replace करेंगे 8 से, तो this is 8, 9 and 1, 1 available, 8 available, then 7, 7 comes then, 8 year, 1 year, and 9 तुम्हारा use नहीं हो रहा, high नहीं तुम्हारा frame में, then replace 9 with 7, then 7, 8, 1, then 7, 8, 1 available, then 2 comes here, so 2 comes here, 8 available, 7 available, then 1 tumhare page frame mein hai nahi, so then replace 2 with 1, then 8 to 7 available, 8 to available, then 3, then you have 2 choice, you can replace 2 and 7, so then 8, 3 and 2 here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so there are optimal is 7 page fold. So the correct answer is C. So optimal gives the minimum number of page fold. So minimum number of page fold can be obtained by using the optimal page replacement policy. So this is the problem number 15. The problem number 16 is a system with virtual memory consists of 32-bit logical address. So this is a 32-bit logical address. So logical address divided by the P page number and the page size D, P and D. And 30-bit physical address space, 30-bit here. So is a frame number and the page size. Here page size is 4 kilobytes. So page size is 4 kilobytes, so there are 2 raised to power 12, so 12 bytes are used for the representing the page size, so this is 12, so this is 12 here, and page size and frame size both are equal, so this becomes 12 here, remaining 18 here, and this is remaining 20 here, this one. Memory the byte addressable, then the number of bits for productions are, so there are page table entry sizes, so page table entry size is 32 bits. So here, the 32 bits here.
तो पेज टेबल स्टोर ऑलवेज स्टोर फ्रेम नंबर बिट्स. पेज टेबल ऑलवेज स्टोर फ्रेम नंबर बिट्स. हाउ मेनी फ्रेम नंबर आर बिट्स टू रिक्वायर्ड टू मैप ए पेज. सो पेज टेबल के अंदर हमें कह सकते हो फ्रेम नंबर बिट्स कि इस पेज की मैपिंग पर्टिकुलर तुम्हारी कहाँ पे स्टोर है. तो दे आर 18 नंबर फ्रेम नंबर ऑफ बिट्स. सो दे आर 18 ईयर. सो रिमेनिंग बिट्स आर so then memory the number of bits for productions are so there are page table entries 32 bits the frame number bits are 18 so remaining bits are so either 30 bit physical address here so remaining bits are 14 so 14 bits are still available to represent the page size. So so here 14 bits are still available. 14 bits are still available to store the paging information. Means number of productions bits are here 14. And next is 17. 17 is the PDA. So which type of language accepted by this PDA here? So here number of A comes then push it. The initial symbol Z naught. A push kiya. Many number of A are pushed. If B comes then A pop here. And again many B comes here and C ke corresponding pop here. So there are number of A's are equal to the number of B plus C here. So here A raised to power M plus N is BM and CN is the language and N comma M greater than equals to 1. These are the language accepted by the following PDA here. So let's see one example here. So take M equals to 2 here and N equals to 2 here. So A becomes 4, B becomes 2, 2 plus 2 4 here and C equals to 2. So this is A, B, B, C, C here, this one. So A comes push kiya maine, then A comma A push A, again push kiya maine and again push kiya. Then B comes here, A ke corresponding, then B aya, A ke corresponding, B aya, A ke corresponding, then B aya pop kiya maine, this one pop kiya maine. Next B, again B aya, A ke corresponding pop kiya maine, this pop kiya maine. Then C aya, A ke corresponding maine pop kiya. Then C aya, mera pop, A pop kiya maine. And is it a nil. So this is null. Null is string last mein. So then null aaya tumhara Z node corresponding then null accepted here. So which language accepted here? So this is CFL. So here one condition number of A's are equal to the number of B and C. So this is the problem number 17. So here next problem is A tends to B S A tends to B A B G to S tends to B S A A B A tends to B A A S and A. The language set generated by the both the grammars L1 and L2, what will be the language
produced by L1 union L2 year.
So set of all string where number of A's and B's are even. So here L1 is generating, G1 is generating, like minimum is A here, then next minimum is AB, S tends to AA, and here AB here, then next is BA, S tends to BS as A, then BA, so on here. And G2 is generating like B, symbol B, then AA, then BB, so on here. So L1 union L2 is AB, AB, AA, BA, BB, so on. So here, option A, set of all string where number of A's are even and number of B's are even. Here, number of A's are odd, number of B's are, so option A is wrong. Set of all string number of where number of A's and B's are odd is wrong, because double A is even. C is a set of all string over A comma B excluding null string, yes. It is generating A plus B whole plus. So it is generating all combination of A comma B excluding null string. So correct answer is just C for Chennai. So the next problem is 20. Let x and y be the irregular expressions, then which of the following regular expression identities is correct? So first one is x star equals to x star y star here. Second is x star equals to x plus y star here. See, third one is x plus y whole star equals to x star plus y star, and D is fourth one is x star whole star equals to x plus y whole star. Then which one of the following is the correct expression here? So this one is a
here, see this here, null string generated, and here y can be generated here, y. So here minimum string is a null, because start taking null here, null here, and null here, so this is y, so not equal, so option A is wrong.
So these are the options. Option A is one and second, B is third one, C is fourth one, and D is third and four.
So option A is wrong. So then second is x star y star equals to x plus y star here.
So here x star, so any number of x can be followed any number of y. So this becomes here, null can be generated here, null can be generated in second option. Next is x, y and y generated, here x, y generated. Here any combination of x, y including null, but here y ke baad x nahi aa sakta, yahan pe tumhara y ke baad x possible nahi hai tumhara. Here this string x, y, x is not generated here, because number, any number of x can be followed by any number of y here. So here no restriction is all combination of x comma y. So x, y, x can be generated here, but x, y, x cannot be generated here. So second is wrong. So is a wrong option. Third one is, option third one is x plus y star whole star is x star plus y star. So it is a wrong option. And the fourth one is standard identities. So correct answer is C for Chennai. So correct answer is C for Chennai.
Twenty one are C C1 and C2 are any CFL and RB and R regular language, then which are not correct? Not correct is, here not correct is, option 1 is C1 minus C2 is a CFL. So here C1 intersection C2 complement, and complement of CFL is not CFL, so it is a not correct, is a false statement. So it is not, because CFL are not closed over set difference, so it is complement does not exist. So option A is statement 1 is false statement. Here C1 minus R, C1 and R is a CFL, yes. C1 is CFL minus R. So CFL intersection regular complement. We can write this. So regular complement is regular. So CFL intersection regular is always CFL. So it is a correct statement. So second is a correct statement. Second is not false. And C2 intersection R is CFL, yet correct. And C1 complement union C2 complement does not exist. So 1 and 4 are the wrong answers. So option C is the correct answer. And third one is, and next one is 23. Which of the following statement is false? Option A, every NFA can be converted into equivalent DFA. False. Yes, correct statement. Every NFA can be converted into equivalent DFA. Yes, NFA conversion possible. NFA to DFA conversion is possible. Yes. Every regular language is also context free. Yes. Every regular language is CFL. Every CFL is CSL. CSL is a recursive interval language. Yes. Second is true. Every subset of a regular set is regular. Yes. True statement. And D is, every subset of a recursive interval set is recursive. Every subset is a false statement, because every recursive language is a recursive interval. So recursive interval is a superset and recursive is a subset. So D is a false statement. Then next one is 24. In tossing a fair dice, the probability of getting an even number or a number less than 4 is. So a fair dice, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are possible outcomes here. So an even number, what is the even number here? 2, 4 and 6 union, or number less than 3, number less than 4 is 1, 2, 3. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 are the possible cases. So favorable probability is, a favorable case is a 5 and total sample space is 6, 5 by 6. So correct answer is a 5 by 6. So option C is correct. So next one is, problem number 26. It's a simple problem, time stamp problem, DBMS problem is a simple problem. Next one is, what is the maximum length of a string that can be accepted by following the given, both the given machine? So M1 here, PDA is this one. So this is a PDA. So here Q0 on A, then they are moving to Q1. So there are no stack movement here. Stack part is not using here, because Z0, there are no push and no pop operation. So this is a only regular language only. So Q क्यू नॉट पे मैंने ए दिया मूव टू क्यू वन, स्टेट पार्ट इज नॉट यूटिलाइज, एंड क्यू नॉट पे मैंने बी दिया मूव टू क्यू वन ईयर, एंड क्यू वन पे मैंने ए दिया मूव टू द क्यू टू, क्यू नॉट क्यू वन पे मैंने बी दिया मूव टू द क्यू टू ईयर, एंड क्यू टू द फाइनल स्टेट. सो लेंथ ऑफ स्ट्रिंग इज टू, यर लेंथ ऑफ स्ट्रिंग इज टू, एंड दिस इज द एक्सट्रा ट्यूरिंग मशीन. सो ट्यूरिंग मशीन इज अब सेम, सो बोथ द लैंग्वेज आर सेम, दिस इज अ पीडीएफ वर्जन एंड नेक्स्ट इज अ ट्यूरिंग मशीन वर्जन. सो नेक्स्ट आंसर इज टू. So maximum accepted is string length is 2, because AA accepted, AB accepted, BA accepted and BB accepted. So maximum length is 2. So correct answer is 2 here. So the next problem is, solve the given reconciliation and verify the time component found equivalent to which of the following. Tn equals to 70 n by 3 plus n square year. So here a equals to 7, b equals to 3 year. So n log ba, so this is n log 3 7. So this is less than n square, so this is less than n square year. So there are some parts, so this is equivalent to the big of n log ba minus plus this one. So this is the second case of Turing master theorem. So tn equals to f of n, so f one is the theta of n square. So what is the answer, theta of n square? So it is a equivalent to the complexity of bubble short algorithm. So d is the correct answer. Next one is fn is n square and hn is root n and gn is big O of fn and kn equals to omega of h of n, this one. So which one may be true here? So here gn is greater than equals to, so fn is a greater than equals to c dot gn, sorry, gn is less than equals to c dot fn and kn greater than equals to c dot hn here, and fn is a n square here and hn is a root n here. So gn equals to n square and kn equals to root of n. So b is the correct answer. So gn is the omega of kn. Yes. So gn, so it becomes gn is less than equals to c dot n square. So gn becomes big of n square and kn is less than equal to c dot hn. So here c dot root n and kn becomes omega of root n. Hence gn is greater than equals to, so gn is greater than equals to c dot kn. So n square is greater than c dot root n. So next one is here. As tends to this one, then passing table of LR0 and SLR1 parser will observe. So first of all, add the augmented grammar as this tends to dot as, and add all the production of S tends to dot this one and this one. So there are shift reduce, then after dot the terminal, and this is shift reduce. Shift reduce conflict. So there is a conflict in LR0 and in SLR1 there is no conflict, because fall of S contain dollar, so it is not a terminal part. So this is a no conflict here.
So correct answer is the conflict and no conflict. Option A is correct. The next problem is,
can the page reference string 7, 6, 5, 4, 7, 6, 8, 7, 6, 7, 6, 5, 4, 7, 6, 8, 6, 7, 6, 5, 4, 8.
So using the optimal page replacement technique, the difference in the case of memory with the 4 and 3 frame respectively, optimal using,
so there are page frame is a 4, so this is the 7 page fault, 7, 6 page fault, 7, 5 page fault, 7, 6, 5 page fault, 7, 6, 5, 4 page fault. So 7 is available here, 7, 6 is available here, 8. So 7 available, 6 available, 5 available, 4 available. So 4 is the longest duration of time, then there are 7, 6, 5 and 8. 7 available, then 6 available, 5 available, then 4. Then 4 is the replace anyone, then so this is 8, 6, 5, 8. So sorry, 4 here. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6 number of page faults. In case of page number 4,
so there are 6 page fold in page number 6 and page frame is 3, then 7 page fold, 7, 6 page fold, 7, 6, 5 page fold, then 4,
4 comes here,
then 7 here, 6, then 5 is the longest, so 7, 6, 4. Then 7 available, 6 available, then 8 becomes. So 8, then 7, 6, 4 longest, then 7, 6, 8. Then 7 available, 6 available, then 5. So replace anyone 7, 6, so then 5, 4, 8, then. Sorry. 5, 6, 8, then 5, 4, 8. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 available. So 7 minus 6 is 1.
So difference is 1 here. Then ninth one is the next one is the
So here there are cycle, this is cycle here, this one like R1, R2 and R3, so this is cycle, R1, then P1, then R2, then P2, then R3, then P3, then R3, this is cycle here.
So there is a cycle and all the resources are single,
this is cycle,
so cycle is a deadlock, here deadlock, so first thing is a deadlock. But in second option, second here R1, R1 is allocated to P3,
P3 is requesting for R2 and R2 is allocated to P4, here P1 and this one and this one. So here there are cycle, but there is no demand for P3 and P4. P4 and P2 and P4 are the independent process. There is no additional demand here, so it is not in deadlock, because after releasing the resource, after using the resource, they will release it, so not in deadlock. So there are cycle, but P2 and P4, there are no additional demand. It is a
free resource. So option is deadlock occurring in first, but not in second. So next problem is,
consider counting semaphore with two atomic PS means weight means decrease, and VS means signal, means increase. There are 23 PS operation, 23 PS operation and 15 VS operations were issued. It was found that S was a move into suspended the value of S. Then suspended means there are, so there are I minus P plus V equals to the resulting sigma 4. So I is the number of initial sigma 4, P is the number of weight operation, V is the number of signal operations. And so it was found that S process move into suspended. So suspend means if there are sigma 4 value negative, less than 0, agar sigma 4 value tumhari agar minus 1 hai, iska matlab tumhara process suspend ho gaya. Then the minus 1 resultant value must be minus 1 for suspending a process. Then less than 0, then is I is don't know minus P number is 23 plus 15 equals to minus 1. So I minus is 8 equals to minus 1. So I equals to minus 1 plus 8 is 7. So initial value of sigma 4 must be 7 to suspending a process. So the counting sigma 4, 23 PS and 15 VS. So it was found that there are five process. There are so value is a so 1 into 5 process. So this is a value for one process. So there are 5 processes moved to suspended. So this becomes minus 5. So this is minus 5. So here minus 5 plus 8 is 3. So there are 3 is the initial value of sigma 4 here. So consider grammar S tends to XY, SY, XS, X tends to X, Y tends to Y. Then the length of the string is omega, then the number of production will be used. So this is a grammar, CNF grammar. So this is a CNF grammar. So to generate any string, there are number of production are required, 2n minus 1 always. This is a CNF grammar. So answer is a D for Delhi. So the next thing is, which one of the following languages is a regular language? So let's see this. L1 is a raised to power p, b raised to power q, c raised to power r, p comma q comma r greater than less than 0. L2 is a raised to power m, b raised to power n, which one of the regular language? It is a regular language because DF is possible for this here, because these are different symbol and all the symbol AP, so this is a DF is possible here. So it's a regular language and it's a finite language. M is less than equals to n less than equals to 10, this is a regular language. So every finite is a regular language, and here, and this is also a regular language. It is also a regular language because it generates like AA, 4 times AA, 6 times AA, so on here. So here is a finite automata here. Double accepted, 3 and 4 accepted, then so on is a regular language. And third one is a regular language also because suppose W is taking 0, 1, 1 and X is taking 0, 1, 1, 0, 1 and WR is a reverse, is a so 1, 1, 0. So 0, 1, 1, 0, 1 and 1, 1, 0. So expand both these sides here, here 0 and here 0. And suppose that, so is a starting ending with same symbol 0, 0 plus 1 plus 0, because X belongs to 0, 1, 0, 1 plus, and here W is 1, 1, 0, X is a 1, 0 and WR is a 011, so 110100011. So and expanding both the sides is 1 and 1. So starting ending with 1, 1, so 1, 0 plus 1 plus 1. So this is a regular language.
So all are the regular language. Next one is how many states will be there in the minimized DFA for given finite automata. Here, here Q5, Q4 and Q5 are dead state. We can't reach there, so eliminate Q4 and Q5 here. And so this is the finite automata. Q naught A Q 1 self loop on B is A Q 3 is the final state. So this is the final state, this is a DFA, and Q5 and Q4 are eliminated because these are dead state. So A comma B here, Q1 A B here, Q3 A B here, and Q2 is A and B here. So these are the minimum finite automata because there is no minimization possible for this. So number of state is 4 here. So correct answer is 4 here. So next one is suppose that queues of n element to be implemented using a stack and the same n element stack is implemented in the queue, then what will be the number of stack and queue required to implement the data structure? So a queue using a stack require 2 stacks and a stack with n elements require n number of queues. So there are correct answer is C 2 comma n here. So here next one is a the following are to be inserted in the order in already empty minus tree and AVL tree 82, 28, 71, 17, 60, 06, 59 and 95. So height of binary search tree is H1 and height of AVL tree is H2. So the value of 2 raised to power h1 plus h2 by n, and n is the number of nodes. So let's see this. So here 82, then 28 is the left of 82, then 71 here, then 17 here, then 60, then 60 of 71 left. Then 6 is a 17 of left and 59 here and 95. So the IT is starting with 0. So number of maximum number of edges traversed by from root to leaf 1, 2, 3 and 4. So the height is 4, H1 is 4 here. And here this AVL tree also to find the balance factor also. So here 82 here, balance factor 0, 28, no problem, 71, so this is the balance factor is 0 here, this is a minus 1 here, this is 2 here balance factor. So rotate this tree, so first this is LR,
So first of all, LL rotation is 82, then 71, then 28 here. So this becomes 71, 82 and 28 becomes here.
So the
this one, then next one is 17. With 17 there is no problem at all. Then 60, so this is a 60 year, no problem at all. And the 6 year, so this is 6 year. The balance factor is 0, 1, 1, and here 2 year. So rotate this tree. So problem occurs here. So fix it node and move this rotate. So this is becomes 28, 71. And 82 year, so this is 60 year, so this is 70, this is 06 year, and this one is a 06 year, then 59 year, 59 year, this is 59, this is 95, so this is no problem at all. Then height is 3, so H2 is 3 here, so this is a 2 raised to H1 is a 4 plus 3 divided by the 7, so there are 2 raised to power 7. So here this is 2 raised to power h1 by h2 this n. So 7 by 8. So this is the correct answer.
So next one is, the next problem is, so consider the following language over finite alphabet consists of all string whose length is at least 1000. So minimum ye aise string accept kar raha hai tumhara jiske length kam se kam 1000 is accepted by a Turing machine. So it is CSL. So L2 is only accepted by NPDA. So and L3 is accepted by NFA. So L1 is L2 complement union L3 complement. So L1 is a consist of all string whose length is at least 5. So it is accepted by the CSL.
So this is a CSL.
And it is only accepted by NPDA. So
NPDA, so
L2 is the, so every CFL is a CSL and CSL complement is CSL.
So it is a CSL also. Union L3, NFA, as well as regular, every regular is a CFL, CFL is a CSL. So it is CSL, so overall it is a CSL language.
So it is CSL but not CFL. Correct answer is a C. So next one is this Turing machine compute N mod 2, where N is a natural number, a simple problem only. Next one is the A, B, C and D. D, C, B and A here. So if we apply the pre-order traversal algorithm over tree 1 and post-order traversal over tree, then what results you may observe? Both are same here because pre-order means root, then left, then right. So this is A, B, C, D is a pre-order here. And post-order means left child, then right child, then the root. So there is no left. So A, B, C, D. So both are same here. So pre-order and post-order both are same here. So pre and post will visit the sun in same sequence. So correct answer is A for apple here. Next one is, let an array of n elements contain n number elements and all are arranged in lexicographic order. Now searching an element, what search methodology will be found efficient? First one is linear search only, B binary search, both are efficient to apply, both are not efficient to apply. So lexicographic order is like, suppose that like 1 to 25, you find the lexicographic order of that element like 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6, 17, 18, 19, then 20 here. So next is, 2, and next one is 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So these are the not in shorted order, so we can't apply binary search, we can apply only linear search only. So option A is correct only. So this is the overall analysis of this mock test. So there are simply on our arrays there are, you can easily get 50 marks. If you are getting 50 marks, then it is a good, it is a very good score. So try more and more mock tests and find the speed and find the accuracy. Jitna speed badhaoge, jitna accuracy ke sath speed badhaoge, then it is a beneficial for you. So thank you so much, everyone.